Police say a pizza delivery driver is recovering after he was shot last night. Donotae Lawery told police that he was delivering a pizza on Gillespie Road when he got into an argument with a man he knew. He left when the man threatened him. And Lawery says that he heard a gunshot and saw he had been shot. He drove back to his work and was then taken to the hospital. His injuries, not life-threatening. Anyone with any information on the shooting is asked to call police.